I'm Jacquelyn Rowley with Divine Chocolate USA. I'm in charge of business development for Divine Chocolate, and we're here today at the Expo West Vancouver to expand into the Canadian market. Divine Chocolate is a fair trade certified chocolate company that's co-owned by a farmer cooperative in Ghana, Kuapa Kokoo. The Kuapa Kokoo Farmer Cooperative has over 45,000 members, all spread through Ghana. These are small family farms. Kuapa itself was founded in 1993, and when it began, it had only about 2,000 members. So today it has grown, as I said, to over 45,000 members. And the neat thing about Divine is that it was really founded by the farmers themselves. So it was in 1997 that the Farmer Cooperative voted to start a chocolate company. They had had a strong partnership with the body shop and supplying their cocoa butter there, and through investment from the body shop, twin trading, and comic relief to nonprofits in the UK, they helped to start Divine Chocolate with Kuapa Kokoo. So Divine Chocolate was founded itself in 1998. Its headquarters is in the UK. The farmers decided that they wanted this to be a high quality chocolate, so they did choose for the manufacturing to occur in Germany for it to be high quality chocolate that it is today. And so we've been in distribution in the UK since 1998, been in the US since 2006. The majority of cocoa is actually from West Africa, and I believe the correct number is over 3/4 of the cocoa supply comes from the Ivory Coast and from Ghana, so this is the West Africa region. Kuapa Kokoo really they're very proud, as I was saying, of their democratic organization. So Kuapa Kokoo has, every 4 years they hold elections and they hire executives or elect executives at the national level, at the regional level, and at the society level. So they vote on all of their decisions, and they're also very big on women's empowerment. They actually just elected their first woman president, Christiana, this past year. So that's a piece that's very important to them, is empowering women and ensuring that they're able to start their own businesses on the side. They do soap making, weaving projects.